In this video I'm going to show you how to tighten a photo mosaic preset, how to load your own tiling photos, how to add detail and edging in image operations, and, finally how to save your new preset to your favorites folder. Mosaic presets are found in the Paint Synthesizer mode under the Auto Paint collection. There are also a lot of photo mosaic presets in the Paint Action Sequence mode that combine photo mosaics with other effects. There are several types of mosaic preset categories. For this training video series, we are going to look at the photo mosaic presets and how to edit them. I'm going to pick this first preset and let it run. This is not ideal for this particular source image, so I'll make the tiles smaller to bring in more detail. I'm also going to change the folder of tile images. The tile images in this particular preset are also colorized to match the source image of the cat. I will talk more about that later in this series of training videos on mosaics. So to make the tile smaller and to add more detail, I will toggle to the editor and choose Path Start. All the mosaic regionizer algorithms reside in the Path Start control panel. Anything with regionize in the name can potentially create photo mosaics with a few additional settings. Since we started with a photo mosaic preset, those settings are already in place. So I'm going to make the max stroke smaller here, and also make the minimum region size a smaller number, as well as the horizontal and vertical tiles. These are the main settings you can play around with for your images. Each source image is different, so you may need to tweak the presets to get your desired results. I think I will tighten this a little bit more. I like that, but I don't want to use these images on this particular source image. So I'm going to point to a new folder of cat images instead. By choosing File, Paint Synthesizer, New Image Folder Brush and then choose this cat image folder I made earlier. Now I will try it again by pressing the Action button. Please note that you should keep your tile images around 800 by 800 pixels or less as a general rule. The larger the tile images, the slower Studio Artist will run. And you generally will not need larger images for tiling. You can also manually touch up your mosaics. This preset is set to squares. But if you toggle to pen mode, you can see that there are several other shapes available for you to use as well. So now this is pretty good. But I want to add even more detail. One way I can do that is to bring a little bit of the source image into the canvas. I'll choose the utility presets in image operations to do that, and then choose a source image preset to bring in some of the original source image. Next, I want to add some edging. So I will go to the edging category in image operations and choose an edging preset. Now I am going to save this mosaic preset, but first I need to toggle back to the Paint Synthesizer. Now by holding down the Control key on Mac or right-clicking in Windows and then mousing down in the Preset window. I will save this preset to my Favorites folder. In the next video, in this series on mosaics, we will talk about how to colorize your tile images for photo mosaics.